Hi BookTube, I thought I'd do a video. Sitting here by the books that I bought at used book sales. And I thought I would, instead of carrying them into the dining room, I would just sit here in the living room and just show you guys the books. Today is a Wednesday, and I think it's the 14th of March. Is going on 10:30 here in West Michigan. It is a cold, cloudy, sunny day. So, to the books. I'll first show the books I got last week, Saturday, in Grand Rapids. These are the books I got. They're... First book I'll show you is, he's a Japanese writer. His name is Shukui Endo. This is the Samurai. This is translated out of Japanese by Van Z. Gisel. I have three other novels by Endo in our library. And then I picked up a novel by Ann Beatty, Falling in Place. Most of the books I buy at used book sales are by people that I collect, and I collect Ann Beatty's writings. So this is her novel, Falling in Place. This is a biography of Mabel Dodge Lucan, New Woman, New Worlds by Lewis Pelkin Rudnick. She had a literary salon back in the 20s. Her lover was John Reed. D.H. Lawrence lived near her out in Taos with his wife. She invited them to come out to New Mexico and Taos. And D.H. Lawrence, and she was friends with certain literary figures back in the 20s. So this is her biography. This is he was a essayist and writer. This is S.J. Perlman, A Road to Milltown, Under the Spreading Anthropery. It's kind of like humor, wit, S.J. Perlman. This is the autobiography of the Buddhist kind of nihilistic philosopher, Alan Watts, In My Own Way, an autobiography. I collect the writings of Alan Watts because back in the 70s, late 60s, I used to listen to Alan Watts on the radio when I lived in the Bay Area in San Francisco. He would be on Pacifica Radio, so it's kind of like something I just collect his writings because it reminds me of my youth back there in the Bay Area in San Francisco. This is a book of art. This came from the Book Nook. I didn't show it to you. It's just a book. It's like a history of, it's a collection, the Musée d'Orsay, with its famous collection of artistic masterpieces from the Impressionistic period, ranks as one of the most visited sites in Paris. So it's just this collection of impressionistic paintings in this museum, I gather. Things like that. I collect things on impressionistic period paintings. This is a biography of Rupert Brooks. He was a poet in the turn of the century. He died in the First World War. He hung around with that literary group at that time, the Bloomsbury Group, and he died in the First World War. This is a biography of him. This is a historical study called the Robert Barons, The Great American Capitalists, 1861 to 1901 by Matthew Josephson. And this is Albury's Brief Lives, which I've shown you in the past. This is another copy of it. I don't know why I picked it up. It's probably a mistake. So I got those Saturday. And I got these yesterday at the Zeeland used book sale, Zeeland Library. This is a two volumes of Sheen O'Casey's autobiographies. He wrote over a period of time six volumes of his autobiographies. He was a lived in Dublin the turn of the century. He was a dramatist. He writes about his life, about Dublin, about poverty, about drama, the drama circle, all that kind of thing. It's one of the very famous memoirs of that time period. So this is Autobiographies Volume 1. I Knock at the Door, Pictures in the Hallway, Drums Under the Windows. And then in Volume 2 of Autobiographies, In Verschaffalen, Fare Thee Well, Rose and Crown, Sunset, and the Evening Star. So I got those yesterday, and I picked up another volume by James Gellick, Faster, The Acceleration of Just About Everything. This is the book Bohemian Paris, Boccaccio, Madeleine, Matisse, and the Birth of Modern Art by Dan Frelick. Novel by Martin Amis, The Pregnant Widow. This is volume one of The History of New York City, Gotham, History of New York City to 1898 by Edwin G. Burroughs and Mike Wallace. This is a collection of short stories by Ellen Gilchrist. I collect her writings. I have novels by her. These are her short stories. And this is an art book, art biography, Matisse, Boccaccio, and Murillo, As I Knew Him, As I Knew Them, by Rosamund Berner. It's a really nice book. It has, all kinds of illustrations in it, and just a really nice book. It's only $1. So I got that. This book, this was about the tenements in New York City, the slums in the turn of the century. This is by Jacob A. Riis, How the Other Half Lives. It's like a study of tenement and how horrible they lived. This is short stories by Karen Russell, Vampires in the Lemon Grove, and other stories. This is a travel memoir, Northern Country, A Personal Journey Through the Borderland. It's his travel memoirs of driving along the border between the United States and Canada, and the people he met and what he saw. These are short stories by Scott Carrier, Running After Antelope. This is a biography on the River Thames by Peter Ackroyd. This is a biography by Albert Goldman, The Lives of John Lennon. The River Congo, The Discovery, Exploration, and Exploitation of the World's Most Dramatic River by Peter Forbath. I like collecting books on rivers, all kinds of rivers, Mississippi, the Blue Nile, the White Nile, the Congo, the Amazon, Colorado River, just rivers. This is a biography on Bruce Springsteen. I didn't have this one. I have his own autobiography and two other ones, and this is Bruce by Peter Ames Carlin. I like the early music of Bruce Springsteen. I didn't really care for his later stuff, the 80s. And then I picked up the landmark can't pronounce it, just lost the landmark Thaddeuses, The Comprehensive Guide to the Peloponnesian War by edited by Robert S. Streisler. So yeah, that's what I got at the used book sales. Not much else. Last night I read before going to bed The Diaries of Emilio Riz, Emilio Reyes, The Formative Years by Ricardo Piglielli. So. I got out to someone's thinking about doing in April reading Anthony Trollope, so I got, and they think about reading this one by Anthony Trollope, Can You Forgive Her? So I got that out last night. Also, I got this book out to mention to another booktuber, Reality Hunger, A Manifesto by David Shields. So that's it as far as books. So I don't got any books coming in the mail. I have to volunteer cover for somebody at the book nook today from 3 to 5. I might get something. So yeah, that's the used books, and I'll just close that here. I'm making this video on this little camera, my wife's old camera. I'm not sure how it's going to work out, but hey. So hope you're having a good day. Until next time, bye. Peace.